What's going on, everyone? Welcome to the Thanksgiving special on my channel.
Yeah, obviously.
Aiden is good at contributing to the conversation. All right, anyway, today we have two very special games planned. We have Aiden's massive and very time-consuming
Very time-consuming.
capture the turkey food stuff. It's like capture the flag, but with like Thanksgiving items. And this is my version of Death Run.
It's very extravagant compared to
Know, it's a massive one with two giant signs. I built both of them, except that one. I made it say Blair by accident.
It was BLE. Okay, so I have the timer up, and whoever gets to the end in the least amount of time wins. Obviously, duh, I think you guys knew that.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. So start the timer, Aiden, in 3, 2,
One,
one.
go.
Okay. Really good at this.
Cheater.
Okay, now I get the free because it's three shots. Okay, here we go. I got this jump.
Start flying.
No!
I
Then you need to do slash P home or whatever yours is. What's the maximum deaths on this one?
amazing. 18. No, 20.
What
Funny.
really bad because you we're on like peaceful, so it's really, really hard to die of fall damage. No! It's Stop it! I only one obstacle done. Ah, when are we gonna jump? When are we gonna jump? When are we gonna jump? I don't like you. Okay, can I go free?
No.
Can I keep going? Probably should have made it a button, huh?
Yeah. Okay, fine, go ahead.
Ah!
Lost your free chance.
No, Aiden, make yourself a button. Wait, make it a button, please.
Okay. That was funny.
Wait, actually, that's not helping at all, is
Why
it? Because then
not?
now it's stuck out.
Oh.
Put the lever back. Yeah, it's a problem. Put the lever back. The free chance, please?
In. Okay, fine, free chance.
It's pulled in.
Free chance.
Pulled in!
Oh.
It's, you didn't switch it back to a lever! Pull it. Okay.
Chance.
I doubt it.
You lost your free chance.
You're gonna do just as bad as me, trust me.
I know, I'm gonna
I
like.
absolutely hate this jump
Why do
so
you?
much!
I missed the lever. I placed another lever.
Didn't fail. There's steak down there.
I gonna do? This isn't my plot.
Bah. Bah.
I'm just gonna do.
To like warm myself up.
I have to admit, that was one of the. I didn't fail. Wait, I need to do this. Oh!
It.
Oh, sorry. Fine. This is the last time to pull the lever.
Huh, good job. Yeah.
This
You
is
know what?
your.
I'm gonna jump.
This is your 20th fail, so you can go.
I got this. I have made this tons and tons of times in practice, and now in the video, I just can't make it.
And you just TP to me.
I'm not that unlegit.
Danny, it was your 20th death.
How is this even possible?
I did it, so I know it's possible.
You barely did it.
Once out of like 8 tries.
I've done it like plenty of times before, unless Aiden moved it.
I didn't fail, by the
I
way.
I don't think Aiden has a redstone skill to actually make the jump.
No, I do, obviously. I didn't.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna do this. By the way, your clock's still going.
This is the most annoying jump ever. Ow. I teleported back to my home pod and it just randomly killed me.
4:30.
Ian!
We will do this! Oh, I did it! And then I fell.
So you didn't do it. No! Ah, why do I keep dying when I teleport back?
Oh, I did it, Danny! I did it!
I know it's possible because I did it like that!
Yay! Okay, wait, stop right there.
Alright, does that count as like a checkpoint?
Yes.
Okay, no. I'm not doing that again.
Okay.
Ooh.
Well, this isn't annoying at all.
I hate this part.
This is my favorite part. I didn't click on the dispenser.
Oh no, I forgot! Oh! I made it, but I'm still burning. Okay.
I clicked on the dispenser instead of the lever.
Oh, Aiden is really bad at this part. He randomly pushes the lever.
What is this part?
Oh!
That's the middle part. Oh, that's fun. Ooh, I fell off! I fell off. Oh, you died.
I died! Why'd you make this first try? Okay, no! Okay.
It's a CP to me.
Okay. CPA slate. No!
What?
You were flying up.
Yeah, I was.
Luckily, it doesn't matter. What's my time?
6:12.
Oh my god. That first jump. No mercy in the first jump. We both have to make it.
No!
Yeah, I didn't show any mercy. You have to, you're still playing, right? You can still use the fireballs.
Oh, I knew that. See, I gave you 20 tries. You just chose not to take them.
Exactly. You can't take them either. This part becomes a lot easier now. Oh god, I still can't do it. Okay.
No, I can take them because you just decided.
Oh, I hate this part. If he opens this at the right time, I fall to my doom. Okay, I just have to land in this cobwebs! Oh, I landed, but I still took 4.5 damage, like 7 hearts. Okay, I'm in the clear now, except for if I get hit by Aiden's arrows.
Oh, wait, I failed. Wait, why isn't this working? Hold on, the lever's being weird.
There we go. Ah! Oh! Oh!
Okay.
1 heart! I need to charge it at the right time. Ah! Yeah, I did it!
You did it!
You did it! You are you mad? Are you mad? Are my fireworks? Okay.
I'm sorry, Happy. I couldn't let you leave without dying.
No, I didn't actually mean to do that. Doesn't work, by the way. I know what you're trying to do.
No, it doesn't.
Exactly.
My turn!
Wait, before you do- wait, before you do go, do you want me to time you? So we don't lose my time?
I'll do it.
What, you're gonna time yourself?
Your time! 8 minutes.
8 minutes exactly?
No, but it's 759.98, so.
Okay, yeah, that's so right. Okay, you're timing yourself?
Yes.
Wait, I want to time you too. Actually, no, I'll time you so you don't use my time. Wait, no, don't think you get the easy way out of this.
2.
No, it doesn't count.
3.
Aiden's cheating if he does this, by the way. Because, you need to, like, refill all this, remember? Okay.
I'm not cheating at all. I don't know what you mean. I don't know what you're talking about.
Stop it.
Fine. You literally just dodged your arrows. You're so mean! You pick up the arrows!
Am I too pro for myself?
Yes!
Alright, now almost done. Now we need to just replace the anvil part. Open the fence gates. Push the lever. Nope, that's the wrong one. Okay, use this lever, yeah.
You know, I should probably stop the timer, huh?
Did you start it? Okay. Don't go yet.
On your mark.
Wait.
Get ready.
And go.
Whoa. 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 Did I hover? Oh, I'm in creative.
Oh my god. Okay, that's cheap.
Restart. Restart.
Okay, all right, go back. Okay, you're in survival now?
Yes.
All right, do slash P home and then turn around. Go. Okay, that was very quick of you.
Woo!
It's really annoying, isn't it?
Oh. I can't do that.
Just do slash P home and then... And just let's pee home and turn around and run.
Yeah, but my home is on the total opposite side.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
It's slash pee home.
Okay.
Didn't work out.
What?
Okay, restart it.
Okay, we're restarting the timer again.
Again, because it's not working.
Wait, alright, you know, just... I'm just gonna put, like, two more hours in there. Alright, forget it. Alright, ready?
Okay, stop the timer between my desks.
What? No, how about you just, like... How about you stay in creative, and when you fall into the big hole, or, like... No, it's cheap. Okay, you wanna just TP to me every time?
I didn't fail.
Don't be in creative!
No, it's the best way.
But then I can't kill you!
You don't have to kill me.
Yes, I do. It's the point of death run.
Oh, fine.
All right, go into survival.
Pass slash TP accept.
No, how about at the end, we'll just minus
30 20... seconds, because I'm going to die a lot.
Okay, 30 seconds. Ready?
Wait, no. I'm not failing to attack game mode. Okay, one, two, three.
Go. And some of them were out of arrows. Great.
Oh, oh.
It's probably the most frustrating jump that there is.
I'm not failing to type her name. Cheater.
Sorry, I need to get to a spot quickly.
You know, that was rude.
Did I suffocate you?
I was gonna make it!
Exactly. TP accept!
You're so mean! I was gonna make it, obviously. You know, I'm gonna make it one of these days.
No, 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 I'm fine! No, that wasn't the worst one yet.
No, it wasn't! You're not gonna be like that. You were just, like, crouching and then you died. You can't do that! That's cheap! That's cheap! That's really cheap.
Why? You were doing that a little bit.
But it was not!
Fine, okay.
Cheap. No!
Oh, you made the jump and he walked right in.
I think I should go past it.
No!
Yes, I could. Yes, I should.
You didn't complete the jump. That's not fair.
I made it and then I backed up.
You made it and then you just stopped because you thought you died.
You're so cheap. Oh, I stopped the timer by accident.
Oh, I'm still going. I'm still going. Keep going.
I didn't fail.
This is becoming an issue, huh? All right, another five deaths, and then we can stop flipping the lever. Then another five deaths. If you can't do the jump, then you just get to skip it. Another four deaths.
No, I let you skip it at 20.
I don't know how many deaths this is.
I've been counting. This is 17. 18.
Okay, at 20, then you just have all the freedom you want to, like, try to make the jump.
No. 19.
It's a really annoying jump, huh?
Okay. 20, I get to go.
Okay, now you get to do the jump without me flipping the lever.
No.
Fine, you get two tries to do that. If you can't do that, then you just get to skip it.
But I let you skip it at 20. You didn't take it.
Fine, I'll be nice. Let you skip the jump.
Okay.
Wait, switch it to survival.
Good.
Okay, go.
I'm not failing.
Is this parkour? Cortana.
Woo! I'm great at parkour. I'm the best person at parkour you will ever see in your entire existence.
I'm just flying to spectate this.
Wait, what are you doing here?
You made a jump!
No, what do you do?
This is a jump!
What do you do?
You make this jump! Look, look, look! You hear? You said this last time, too.
What do you do?
I'll show you, okay? Just to give you a little freedom. Okay, ready? Look, 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 watch this. You go here, you jump on this side.
Uh-huh. I fell. No!
I don't know what you're whining about.
Oh, I got that now. Okay.
Oh, wow, you almost got it. I keep holding the dispensers. I don't blame you for doing it. Okay, you're 4 minutes.
Woo!
I got 8 minutes, right?
You were 4 minutes when you were at the jump. Oh, I did it, Daniel.
Good job.
Oh, it's this one. You know, I might still fall off. Ooh. Thanks, Daddy.
Don't do anything.
Ooh!
It worked!
Wait, what?
Are you getting mad?
Yes, I'm getting mad! What's my time?
5 minutes.
You only get three more tries with the lever. That's two more tries.
One. Oh, you went like right through that.
Oh!
Okay, you get to resume from right here, okay? This isn't like the actual death run, so we don't need to fall. Alright, I still have one flick of the lever. Oh!
I'm not failing at all.
Just...
I'm not failing whatsoever.
Funny. Okay, go ahead. The bad part about making, like, deadly stuff in this is because, you don't really have a lot of things that can hurt people in this. You're like, don't do this.
Oh, yes! I did it! How do you feel?
Okay, and for anyone who's wondering, this is, like, the room that we're in. This clearly turkey. This dinner has mushrooms, cactuses, and fake turkey.
Along with
the actual pumpkin pie.
Woo! What's my time?
Your time is 6:25, I'm gonna say.
Woohoo!
Which means Aiden won that one. But that was the short one, actually. That was supposed to be the short one. And we're already 20 minutes into the video. Okay, so get your ender chest out and get your team color. And not your ender chest. Okay. And we are going to be hiding things, right? Okay. So we will get as many chests as we like. So we get like a stack of chests, and we have to hide the, well, whatever. Aiden's item is turkey. Mine is pumpkin pie. We have to hide it anywhere in the whole entire area. We cannot break anything. Correct? Okay. So Aiden is the blue, red, magenta team. And I am the blue, red, magenta team. No. Okay, ready? Here we go. So Aiden, who's hiding first? Who's hiding theirs first?
Wait, what do you mean?
Who's hiding their flag first?
We hide it at the same time, Danny. Do you know how capture the flag works?
Then whoever finds the quickest wins. I know, but who's hiding it first? Like, let's say you're hiding yours right in plain sight, and then you see me hiding mine, like, in the castle over here.
Yeah, we can't look. Danny, if you look, I'm gonna be...
Okay, you're hiding yours, I'm gonna go visit the other plots.
Okay.
This one's owned by Pro Gamer. Whoa, we are right next to the most amazing plot ever. This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen. No, this is much better. Oh my god, this is the greatest thing. Well, this is actually pretty cool. What is this? I see, we're noobs compared to these. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. You almost done, Aiden?
No. I'm gonna like torture you.
I really want to show you this guy's plot. Do-do-do. Plot exploring.
Okay, I'm ready.
Wait, you want to TP to me just so I can show you the plot that you can look at?
Yeah.
Okay, so try to TP to me.
I'm not failing to spell your name at all.
Okay, make sure you're not in survival. Okay, ready?
Yes. I'm in survival!
Okay, look at that, guys.
Oh my god. Oh, wow.
Okay, so I'm gonna be hiding mine. I didn't just activate my own, whatever it's called. Okay.
That's amazing.
I know, right? We seem like noobs.
I built a CPT. I built a CTF.
Capture thy flag?
Yeah.
That's...
Well, I'm not a complete noob.
Well, that's going a little far. So I'm looking at all my surroundings here. Where do I want to put the pumpkin?
It's amazing.
Should I put in the blast sign?
Why are you telling me these things?
And how am I supposed to put it in a blast sign?
I don't know.
Okay.
You have, like, magical powers.
Okay, I don't think you're gonna... Okay. Alright. Wait. Am I done?
Oh, this is so cool, this palace.
Palace?
Yeah, this palace.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
Okay, TP to me, I'm on the white line. Or, close enough. Okay, so you try to TP to me. I have the timer out.
What do you mean? So why do we need a timer?
Me. So you can find theirs in the fastest time. So you'll find it first.
Yeah, Danny. We're going to be going at the same time.
I know. But I just want... I'm interested to see how long it takes us.
Yeah, you're weird.
Okay, ready? And let the search begin. Go. Now, Aiden's probably going to be one of those really dumb people who goes and steps on the pressure plates.
I want to step on the pressure plate. Woo!
Why are you looking on your own side?
Oh, right, I'm red.
Okay, alright, let's go find Aiden's flag. Is it behind the billions of doors? And I found the exit of the plot. Great. Okay, here. No, it's not. Okay. Is it? It's probably a lot more clever. Why are you searching in your own plot again?
I don't know.
You trying to hit me with it?
No,
It's not working. Why are you looking in your own plot?
I'm not.
Yeah, you didn't overclock that. Wah!
What did you do?
Did you do something like the bouncy?
What?
Did you do something in the bouncy house? You can place down your own chest, right? Just checking to see if you place down your own chest. Actually, I'm gonna go to game mode survival. Doesn't really matter, but. Wait, what are you in?
Survival.
Survival?
I'm in survival.
Where are you? Are you like in the line of fire?
What?
Do you like hide it in a furnace?
No.
Okay. You place like a chest up here. Ow. Oh, got it. Minute 31. It was behind the red sign. Now you will never ever guess where I hid mine. No, come here. TP to me, or come to me anyway. Do you see this dispenser?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool, right? Do you see this one though?
Yeah.
They're all pretty cool, huh?
Did you forget which one?
Yeah. Oh, there it is, this one.
That's clever.
Yeah, I know, that was the clever idea I had. Okay, so we're doing another round or no? Okay, here, have your turkey.
I want my turkey back.
Okay. Did you get nervous when I started saying that I was gonna put it behind the blast sign?
Yes, I was getting that's where I first put it.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, you go hide yours again. Now I'm going to do that. All right, it took us a minute 31, actually. Well, me at minute 31. Do you think you ever would have guessed those in the dispenser?
Eventually, yeah.
Couple years. You would have gotten it though. Do. I'm trying to find an instrument in Dibbo-bobbo. I'm looking at some of these plots, and these are like world class. This guy literally just has a bunch of stairs and a lapis line.
I have a clip.
Whoa! Oh my god!
Okay, I'm ready.
Total noobs! We're total noobs!
Need to know.
Okay, except, wait, well, I mean, like, okay. Do you see that?
That's unfair.
Wait, I my mind is blanked. Am I hiding in the red side or the blue side?
Blue.
Okay.
Or red. I don't know.
Well, it's probably more fair that we do it in the blue. Well, in your own side.
Yeah.
So. Where could I put this? Cannot break. We could just place chests.
This guy's a genius!
I know, you're looking at it, right?
Very simple, actually.
Can I be really, really mean like I was before or no?
No.
Because I could completely win again.
Actually, I think I'm gonna win this time.
Okay, then I'm going all hardcore.
It! I actually placed it in a really hard spot.
Actually, no, that would be repetitive if I put in another dispenser.
Yeah.
I'm not cheap like that, right? Actually, I am. But that's not important right
We don't have to dwell on that.
now. Okay, where should I put this? Aiden, you might need to change where you put your turkey. I found it while
Aw.
I looked there and you're like, oh. Oh,
Fine. I
yeah.
won't look. I'll just like hide behind this.
Where are you?
In my plot. Because
Why are you in your plot?
it's my plot.
It's weird though that you're in your plot. Shouldn't you be in my plot? I didn't fall into a hole.
Oh, I didn't overclock this at all.
I know, all right. That thing over there.
No overclocks here. No clocks here either.
I'm pretty sure there are a couple clocks over there. Honestly, I'm finding it very hard to find a spot.
Me too!
like, where is a good spot? We need to add like five more spots.
You're never gonna find this. Oh, wait, I placed it in the under chest. I'm not that cheap.
Oh my god. You are the cheapo of cheaps. Of all cheaps in the possible cheap bonus, you're the cheap.
No overclock here.
What you mean? Okay, I'm not doing mine too hard now. Okay.
No.
Why are you completely owning that dispenser again?
Because I am.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Not ready. I don't know what to do.
Okay, I'm gonna go look at my death run and show off this room a little more. Sparkling lights, mushrooms in cups, and cactuses in cups. What could be better than this Thanksgiving?
Wait, Danny.
A sign that says Happy Thanksgiving could possibly be better.
Danny, you said we can't place blocks, right?
Only chests.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna win. I'm ready.
Can I hide into this guy's plot?
No.
Wait, whoa. Whoa. Okay, plots are weird. Alright, ready? Alright, here we go. So, let the search begin. I'm searching in red side. You're searching in blue side.
Yes.
That is... I'm gonna tell you how many arrows I get from collecting this. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, I just got 7 stacks of arrows.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Okay, was it in my ender chest? No, I'm just kidding. Okay, here we go. Let's look. So yours is in the red, mine is in the blue.
Yes.
I think.
How do you like not know?
No, mine's in the, for sure. Couldn't have put there because it's like visible. I don't know if Aiden would be clever enough to put this in any of the stuff. Okay, no, not there.
I don't know!
You wouldn't replace it back there, no. Thought I must have found it. Did you put it in like a really cheap spot like the dispenser one? I didn't make mine as hard as the other one.
You didn't?
No.
So it's not in a dispenser.
Wait, how do you get up to that parkour?
Oh, I forgot ladders, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just tell me, was it up there?
No.
No?
No.
Okay. Never mind, you can worry about it later. Man, I'm starting to lag because of all the arrows.
Me too. Where did you hide it?
I don't know, where'd you hide it? Oh, you're lagging me so badly. Can I please turn it off?
Oh, is it in the labyrinth?
Oh. Oh god, did you do the cobweb parkour?
Yeah, it's not in there.
Going to check.
I will do the labyrinth and find my way out eventually. Oh, I made this really complicated. Oh, it's a circle, okay.
And it made the labyrinth and he gets lost in it.
Oh, I found it!
Oh, you found my pumpkin pie.
Yeah.
Ah, where was yours?
You said we couldn't break blocks. So I put it in a really cheap spot.
You didn't put the turkey in there.
Yeah, I did.
That's impossible, because you broke the block to put it in.
It was before.
Okay, I won, so...
What?
Yeah, I won, you cheated!
No, I didn't. You cheated.
How?
You put it in the dispenser.
There was no rules against it.
There's no rules against placing blocks before we started.
Yes, there is.
No, there's not.
Yes, there is.
There's not.
So there's no breaking or placing blocks.
Before we start. I mean, after we start.
So I could dig billions of blocks down into into mine and place the chest in a random spot?
I'll call it a tie.
Okay, so that was a tie. So overall, I won because that is how tallying goes.
We're not done, Danny.
Was there a one last round?
Yes.
Okay, now this one is not going to be cheap. It's not going to be any of those. It's going to be could be ca caboose, caboose, caboose.
Gonna be a caboose.
Okay. Can you please turn that off?
Oh, it's funny to watch you lag.
Okay, so we are going to be doing it not like Aiden did it, which I will count him as a win so that this one will be the tiebreaker. But we're not allowed to do that, okay? Agreed? Okay. And. All right. So who's hiding theirs right now? All
Both of us, let's do that.
right, same time? Dispensers or no? Spencer's or no?
No dispensers, just chests. Has to be in a chest.
Okay, I have actually a really good idea.
I mean, it can't be in a chest.
Can't be in a chest. It can't be there, can't be here, can't be anywhere. Has to be where I can see it. I get that right?
No.
No cobwebs through. Why are cobwebs going through chests?
Don't know.
Oh, there's no cobwebs.
Ho.
Who are you?
Okay.
What?
I think I got this.
You got
I'm
the
ready.
win? Should I put in one of these? I don't think putting in any of these would do any good.
Right.
I don't think that would do very much. Actually, I don't even have the pumpkin pie on me. I just noticed that now. Where do I want to hide it? Oh. Do they literally all have to save you some time? Do they literally all have to save you some time? Where should I put the pumpkin pie? Where should I put it? Did you put yours?
Yep.
Okay. Okay. Okay, all right, I got mine.
Wait, I'm not ready.
Okay, let's go marvel at this. Watch me get the parkour jump like the impossible one on my first try right now.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, so let's just pee home, even though I'm like right there. Okay, ready, set, and go. I have to search the red, you have to search the blue. I think I put mine in the blue anyway. Wait, where did I put mine?
I'm gonna check because I'm scared. I didn't fall in the trap.
Trap.
Oh, no, I didn't. I was about to.
Okay, good job. So, oh, I thought you put yours in there. I was about to be really happy. No dispensers, you said.
Dispensers.
Okay. And you can place down new chests. And I'd be really surprised if Aiden managed to get one on top of the bouncy castle, because that would mean he was flying.
Or you just put it on the bouncy house desk. Oh, I know where it is. It is really hard to get.
Wait, I honestly forget where it is, so try to find it for me. Wait. I don't know why I'm randomly jumping on soul sand for no reason, but don't judge me.
I landed on top of the cobweb thing.
Ha.
I don't feel like going back up there, so I'm not going back up there.
Okay, good.
Wait, it's up there? Really? It's not in the hoppers. I was really hoping that it would be. Because they placed those hoppers down so you could do that stuff.
Actually, not that cheap. Okay.
I can't believe we didn't find it. I'm not that clever at all.
No dispensers. Probably had like one hopper in your whole thing. It's on your ender chest, correct?
You know when you said people who are dumb will step on those pressure plates?
Yeah.
I stepped on one of those pressure plates.
By accident? Wow. Okay. Well, looks like we got ourselves an Aiden. So, I checked literally almost everywhere, I think. And there's no way to get to the parkour.
Yeah. I don't know where you put yours.
I don't know where you put yours. I don't know where I put mine.
No flying, right?
No.
Okay, good.
Man, you did a really good job actually hiding.
Thank you. I forget where I put mine. Honestly. Okay, it's not up here. Great.
And I got it. Okay, I got your turkey. That was smart where you put it, actually.
Thank you.
Okay, now let's see if I can recall where I put mine.
Where'd you put yours?
Oh, okay. It was in one of these.
I knew it! I knew it, I knew it, I knew it!
Wait, I need to just find it now. it was one of the edge ones, kind of. So I was like, this one? Found it. Okay, it's this one right here.
Oh, I knew it!
Okay, so, alright. Looks like I won, but that was fun. I liked yours.
Yeah.
And, yeah, that was our Thanksgiving special. A 41-minute special video. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you have, make sure to hit the like button, because we always appreciate it. And as always, if you'd like to see more, just go check out some of my videos. Okay, stuff, so see you next time. Hope you enjoyed, and have a great Thanksgiving. That's not a lot of arrows.
Not at all. Woo!
Now, I'm going to take a picture here to get an awesome thumbnail.
Ooh, I want to come.
I want to put with this guy again.
Wait, where'd you go?
Wait, you need to be in it so I can put with this guy.
Where'd you go?
Right here. Get in an obvious spot, like go on the blue side.
Please?
What?
Can you accept it?
What? Oh, you? Yeah, I am. Hi.
What about your death run?
Honestly, it doesn't look as cool because the whole floor isn't covered.
Okay.
Okay, so, alright. Hope you guys enjoy. See you next time. Peace!
Bye!
Okay, peace, guys.